Now to some breaking news in Franklin County. Interstate 81 has reopened after a deadly late night crash. A pedestrian was hit around 11 last night in the southbound lanes of I-81 near Chambersburg. The road was closed for about 6 hours.